Will, victory today against Grimsby Town, your assessment of the game?
Decent-ish performance. I think we could have been better, to be honest. I think we it were a bit patchy from us performance-wise. Patches of the game were good, other patches I think we could have been better. Could have used the ball a bit better at times. And then I think chances-wise we probably could have put it to bed a little bit earlier. But in the end, second half felt quite comfortable, but I just think there's still a bit more to come from us. I think we can just be a little bit cleaner and have a little bit more control of the game at times.
But to win 3-0, and you still thinking that there's much more to come from the score, it's only going to be a positive feeling for everyone involved, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, that's obviously 3 on the spin now, well, 4 including Papa John's. So that's important to start gathering momentum. And last week wasn't a brilliant performance, but we managed to win the game late on. Building that momentum is important, but folks, it's still early in the season. Nobody's in the changing room whooping it up after that. We know there's a lot of work to be done. We know we can get a lot better, but we have got people who can win games. We've got a lot of people who can create big moments in games. So we know if we can be compact as a team, that we're a threat at the top end of the pitch, no doubt about it.
When you look at the three league wins of Tranmere, Doncaster and today, three different types of wins, but shows we've got those different avenues to go down and find the 3 points at the end of the game.
Yeah, it's important to win games different ways. Everyone's going to pose sort of different challenges in this league, and we haven't, every game's been competitive so far. 3-0, did the scoreline flatter us? I'm not sure, but we know we can be better. So while we're still improving, and sort of finding that form to be winning games along the way is obviously ideal.
You've shown your aerial threat so far this season on a couple of occasions. Today's another example of that with a really well taken header.
Yeah, yeah. The delivery we've got in the team is massive. We're very big physically. A lot of people want to get on the end of stuff, so it's a big strength of ours. And obviously Ollie with the first one from the header as well. So it's good, it causes the opposition challenges, that's for sure.
Shows the versatility in the attacking threat, obviously two headed goals to start with, but then Elliot Lee finding himself in the right place at the right time again. He's been a real threat in the final third, hasn't he?
Yeah, yeah, he's it's not a coincidence now, is it? The amount of goals he's got, the positions he picks up and the stuff that he lands on. But he works his knackers off for the lads as well, the other way. So to have that threat going that way and then be such a sort of determined and hard working player without the ball is rare to find, to be honest. So I can't praise him enough.
And at your end of the pitch, another clean sheet, must be a really pleasing feeling for all the lads.
Yeah, massive. I think we that's the most pleasing part of the day personally for me. I think I feel like we could have had a few more, and to start picking them up now, first one at home, I think that's ideal. I think that's what a solid base, and when I've had success in this league before, that's what we were built on. Clean sheets, stopping the opposition scoring, and then key moments, and we've got a lot of players who can win games for us. So if we can get that part right, I think we'll have a good recipe.
Thanks, Will. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.